My name's Joe Kennedy. I'm the operations director. ParkCloud offer a number of different parking options to the general public. We work within the UK, but also across Europe. Because we have so many different languages and so many different sources of customer service, we have to make sure that that's all filtered through to the correct departments and the correct people.
A customer service agent typically will log into Freshdesk as soon as they come in. Alongside other in-house programs that we use, they are using Freshdesk all day.
I quite like the fact that it's quite quick and easy to use. So if I have something else that I need to do, or if I get a call, then I can just pause on Freshdesk and then go back to it after, and it's still all there.
It has a clean look. If you enter it, it's not too bright of color, so it's easy to work with for, you know, if you work with it on a daily basis. I also think it's user friendly, so it's clear, instructions are clear, so I know where to go, where to direct me to.
Freshdesk gives you the facility to search relatively easily against various criteria like the name or the email address or possibly some other information to retrieve any previous correspondence and to link up those different correspondences and merge them together.
For customer support and specifically emails, we filter that through in all our different customer service emails into Freshdesk. The response is automatically created through canned responses.
The system has various features that allow you to tailor the program to suit the company's needs.
The most useful feature that really stands out for me is the add a note feature, because we often need to kind of send messages interdepartmentally, and it's a really useful tool for that. We don't have to necessarily copy and paste and send a whole other email. We can just do it straight from Freshdesk.
Using Freshdesk enables us to be faster, to work faster, and to get the people to have an answer as quickly as possible, because sometimes they need it like in 1 or 2 hours.
Very efficient, very easy to use, very user-friendly. I mean, the whole system's pretty self-explanatory, I think. I just think it's really useful in terms of improving customer service and being able to answer customers efficiently.